What's going on? It's your boy, the MFO. We back with another MFing video. Shouts out to my MFing gang. Love you guys, man. Thank you for subscribing. If you do subscribe, or you're a new subscriber, and I haven't spoke to you yet, or if you just hit that subscribe button, let me know so I can welcome you to the motherfucking gang. Let's go ahead and jump into this video, man, because I'm a little bit winded. I work out while I do this, so that's why my breaths are really short right now. So let's go ahead and jump into this video, man. Puddle of mud, she hates me. Puddle of mud, she hates me. I never heard of this group before, I don't think, but I did tell you guys that I'm trying to add rock into my channel. So if you go ahead and support your boy, hit that like button if you like this song, and let me know the next rock song to do in the comments, man, because trying to broaden my ears a little bit, give me something to work out to and something to listen to. And like, damn, that was real deep, you know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and jump into this track, man, because this came from a real viable source. So let's get it. She always requests the fire, so we in there. At a Scantron test? Wow.
Met a girl, thought she was grand. Fell in love, found out firsthand. Went well for a week or two. Then it all came unglued. Been a trap, trip I can't grip. Never thought I'd be the one who'd slip.
Then I started. Was she cheating on you? She tore my feelings like a head nod. Is that what he said? What if you went to the fast food restaurant and the person behind the desk just started doing that, bro? That'd be funny as hell. Look, he look plain as hell right now. Wow. No, foul on the play. What the fuck? What? All right, in this take, spray yourself in the face with the water. Are you sure? Wow. That's the craziest stuff, bro. What the hell was that? They put the wrong effect on the water. So that's not good because that can cause an electrical fire. I'm just saying. I mean, you know. So I don't know if they meant to. This guy with the motorcycle's back. Lovely. Fucking lovely. Okay, well, he stopped. All right, cool. But I think they used the wrong effect right there. Yeah, that's bad. That's not good. Wait, did the... Did the plate break before he hit the table? Come on, bro. Wow, the plate broke before it hit the table. Yep, it broke before the table. Hey, that was a cool song. That was a cool rock song. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments, man. Did I like it? As the song progressed, I started to like it. During the middle, as the beginning of the song, I wasn't really feeling it that much. But as the song started to progress on, so I do give it a thumbs up on that. So y'all let me know what y'all think, man. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. If you do hit the subscribe button, like I said before, let me know so I can welcome you to the motherfucking gang. And as far as the video is concerned, I know the video is old, so I'm not really gonna judge too much, but I do wish that they stopped some of those effects, like the water effect with the fire. Yeah, that's not freaking safe. That would have caused the fire. That's what made me stop it. Like, whoa, what the fuck is happening here? Like, this dude about to die. Just some of the exploding light effects, they didn't have to use a bunch of them. But old video, so what can you say about it, you know? Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments though. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, share the video, whatever, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.